Okay, let's go. Bet I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Easy. It's rotten. What I'm looking for? Shit! Okay, nice and slow. How do you keep finding me?
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jace, that's not all right! It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Well, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
No, mate. Just know where you're headed. Doing that.
How the f...
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold at the Chengyang full of sparklies, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, ooh, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not dawdle, Chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Oh, shit! I think that whore gave me the clap. Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of it.
But none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to fucking keep it that way.
My bullshit. You do it.
Come out! Wherever you are!
Better see what's up!
What the? And what the fuck is that smell?
Get him! Come on!
Three obviously not in the mood for barbecue right now.
Ah! Let's get in!
Check the area!
Interesting. I'm too good at...
You better show yourself! Aha!
Whoa!
You're in for a world of pain!
Fuck this!
Check the area!
I'll get him this time!
I gotta bring the roof down. Let me try the compass. Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Piece of the compass. This place is coming down. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and...
Slip keys open from there, cut the chair.
Wait, wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector, good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't gut Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.